Cigars from Mi Havana.
Well, you want to know something? They're very smooth, man. Nice.
So nice, and they're a new sponsor of the show.
Fantastic.
So, you know what? Here's to them.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
We do appreciate it.
Yes.
Chindan.
Chindan, chindan a te, chindan a tu, chindan to the whole audience over here, okay?
All right. All right, you ready?
Right. You ready to sit down?
You ready?
Yeah. Go ahead.
All right.
You first. Ladies first.
Oh, jeez.
Right, I get him every time. That's all.
Ouch.
Yeah, ouch, for sure, Mark. Ouch.
I got to mess with him all the time.
I felt that one, bro.
Yeah.
All right, but as always, though.
Yep.
Oh, you can't. You're learning, but you're getting close.
Well, I'm getting better.
There we go.
At least I'm color-coded.
At least I'll show the brand. There we That's go, really people. Good.
This is a low-budget show, so I go with the duct tape. There we go.
That's my boy. And it already fell. That's perfect. Yeah, he's got
nothing like
a
little duct tape in the drink.
Huh? That's right. It's the best. That's a little flavor.
Perfect. So we haven't done this in a while. The three of us have been, you know, all touring the neighborhood, touring the country, getting COVID, getting everything.
No, guys, we
haven't seen Sunny. It is Sunny, right?
Yes.
Is that a bad thing?
I don't know yet. The show is young.
So last show that we were on, if I remember correctly, we talked a little bit about me and my family. But tonight, we're going to talk about the adventures of Marcus Lantero and his family. Okay?
Yes.
So tell us a little bit, Marcus, about who came out to see you on his birthday. It was birthday.
My daughter, Nicole, traveled from Chicago out here to spend birthday with me and Carol. So we did the Disneyland. We went out there and fought the crowds, got on the rides. Dad got on some roller coasters, felt a little queasy, but made it through.
So it must have been very expensive to go on this trip for all four of you.
Okay, I count three.
Well, didn't you bring your hairdresser with you, too?
Oh, jeez.
Come on.
Yes, I did.
Really? You really think? Steve, we gotta get two now, Mark.
I'm keeping track. Wait,
that's
Tony Pomponio?
Two.
That's right. We got to get some footage of when he was on the Matterhorn, okay? Because it was all upside down. And next thing you know, there's a lady over there when he gets off. He's holding up the liner, combing his hair. Put a little hairspray in it. I can't believe this guy.
What can I tell you? You know, I got to look sharp.
It's on the moose.
Before the ride, on the ride, and after the ride.
But anyway, you had a great time.
It was a lot of fun. It was great being with the family. So what's going on with you?
Oh, me, I'm just laying low. I just stay home and watch TV and don't go out much.
Watching Sons of Anarchy.
Sons of Anarchy, yeah, quite the show. Oh, my God.
Pretty good. Let's get to the show.
Okay.
Who is on the show tonight,
well,
Tony? Why don't you give it to us?
Okay, so we got George Christian tonight.
Excellent. Excellent.
Fabulous guitarist, okay?
Yes.
We can't wait to have him perform. It's going to be wonderful.
And I'm going to read it because it's pretty impressive. He's a composer. He's a writer, jazz, blues musician, all-around guitarist.
Oh, my God. Can't wait to hear that.
Yeah. Who's also on the show?
The fabulous Patricia Welch. Okay. Patricia performed on Broadway. She's got a great history of performing with some of the big names. Okay? And we're going to hear from her a little bit later as well.
She was on The King and I.
Yep.
Sang on there.
Yep.
I mean, fantastic. She sang at the Hollywood Bowl.
That's right.
So she's a fantastic soloist. So I'm excited about this show.
Yes.
It's great.
It's going to be a great show. We're going to have a lot of fun, folks.
So as Tony and I always say, we'll be right back.
Kimball's unique boutique, located in beautiful downtown Palm Springs, is for women who are not afraid to attract attention. Our clothing is feminine, flirty, fun, and fabulous. Get the latest look. Large selection of jewelry, hats, and much more. Personalized service inspires our customers to keep coming back. Kimball's Boutique, across from the Hyde in beautiful Palm Springs. We look forward to having you shop with us, and don't forget to mention the Mark and Tony Show for your 20% discount on your purchase.
Are you looking for a new shopping experience?
Come on down to the Shops on San Pablo, the fashion house of fun, where we feature unique women's fashion and accessories with collections from a variety of local and international designers. Our community of stylists all in one showroom offer everything from makeover parties and photo shoots, turnkey shop opportunity fundraisers, open mic nights, VIP parties and mixers, stunning clothes, unforgettable fun.
The saying goes, a picture is worth a thousand words. At GRA's Visions, we create photography that speaks volumes and comes across loud and clear. Specializing in beautiful portraiture, we also offer photographic excellence from corporate to candid, in banquets or backyards, and from formal to fun. GRA's Visions is the only real answer to your photographic needs. So if you want it to look great, call 760-218-1938.
Timmy Woods Beverly Hills makes handmade wooden collectible handbags and now designs fine vegan leather handbags. Popular with celebrities, they're now shown on the Shops of San Pablo in Palm Desert and in her Beverly Hills fashionable penthouse. When it comes to designing personalized unique handbags, Timmy's is simply the best.
Ladies and gentlemen, George Christian.
By the applause, you can tell, great instrumentals. I mean, the soundtracks that you did were fantastic.
Unbelievable.
We want to thank you for coming on the show and the music
that
you performed.
Thank you for having me
here. Yeah, the music you performed was fantastic. So thank you so much.
Mesmerizing.
Yeah, exactly.
George,
yes.
So tell us a little bit about your education in music. Obviously, there is something behind the music. Tell us a little bit about it.
There is a secret behind the music, you know. There is no secret, actually. It's just I studied music. You know, I was 8 years old. I was a classical guitar player, classical, you know, till 25 years old. But at the same time, I was doing different things, you know, with the different music, like blues for rock, you know, Led Zeppelin, Deep Purple, all this kind of thing.
I'll be dark. Wow.
And then I was interesting. It was very inspiring to go into fusion music, jazz music, you know, just on us to see what's going on over there, you know. It's kind of very strange sounding, you know.
What do you think of the fusion music? Well, I mean, the fusion, because the, it's different from what your background
is. No.
The
fusion music can be from acoustic instrument or to electric instrument or with distorted guitar, but the chord progression is not, you know, as they call it, the teachers, you know, in music, diatonic. It's non-diatonic, has a lot of different tonalities in there. It changes from tonality to tonality.
But the pitch is so much different. Yeah. That's my curiosity, because I mean, from where you came from and what you've learned and trained to going into fusion, the pitch and everything has got to be completely different, isn't it?
Yes, of course. Very, very different, and has a lot, you need a lot of knowledge, you know, and you can hear it immediately, or you study, or you go to any school like Berklee School of Music, you know.
Sure.
You start with jazz music or classical music, you know, and get slowly get into that fusion music, which is very complicated, actually. It's the right word. It's very, very complicated.
So what the impression that I got, George, you know, I'm a musician myself. I was extremely impressed. The fact, when you're playing, you get into a zone. I notice you're in your own world. You're in the George world while you're playing. Yeah, I notice you're looking around, and it seems to me like you're kind of looking out at the stars or something. You know, you don't even know who's in the room, do you?
This is very amazing question. I didn't expect to hear that, but I'm so glad to hear that. You know what happens when you play, you don't care who's down there.
That's right. Because I'm going to tell you something. As a child, I played the accordion. And some of my best performances when I was young, I would not see the people that were in the crowd. I was, you know, you had stage fright, so you had to block that out.
So what you say right now is the biggest secret to perform in front of the people. The biggest secret ever, even if you are studying so much, everything, you know everything, you're going to make a mistake if you don't do what you said exactly right now.
Well, then that's okay. So here's a question for what brought you, what drew you to come out here to the U.S.?
I had a band in my country. I was born in Greece, Athens.
Okay.
And I had a band there. I was playing around, you know, I had a very good jobs. You know, I was playing all the clubs. I was making very good money, very good living. The thing is, I wanted to find out more about jazz standards, fusion, to study this, all this theory, you know, and just to study that thing that my favorite music was coming from. You know what I mean?
Everybody, let's give it up for George Christian.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was an honor. George, it was an honor to have you here with us tonight.
Thank you so much.
Today.
I appreciate it, guys.
Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Patricia Welch.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through it all.
Because I was loved by you.
Wow.
Fabulous song. So, Tony and I want to thank you. Her vocal talents have been heard on major TV networks, HBO, PBS, wow. Movies of the Week, The Hollywood Bowl, starred with Yul Brynner on Broadway with The King and I.
How about that?
So
how about
that? Wait a minute. As much as I want you to applaud, there's still more. Soloist with Wayne Newton and Robert Goulet.
I won't send roses. And roses suit you so.
You don't bring me flowers anymore.
Just turn and go.
Everybody, please, Patricia Walsh. Patricia, that was an eye-opener. That's all I want to tell you. And thank you so much for being on the show.
You guys have a wonderful show.
Well, thank you.
I've been watching every episode and enjoying the wonderful talent that we have in our valley. It's amazing.
Thank you. And we do. Thank you. And you definitely like a superstar, so thank you.
We are so happy to have you here, Patricia.
Thank you so
believe me
much.
You know what, we before the show started, we both got here a little early today and we had a little conversation about our roots, so maybe let's start there with you. Okay,
a lot of people might not know this, but I am actually full-blooded Italian.
How about that? Now we're talking.
In fact, when I worked with Wayne Newton, he would have me introduce my name. He would say, now Patricia, tell them your name. And I would say, my name is Patricia Anna Margareta Carpico. And yes. Carpico on one side and Panella on the other side. So full-blooded. Wow. So.
And that I love.
And I was born in Steubenville, Ohio. And my grandfather played with Dean Martin.
Wow.
Yes.
And how was that?
Well, I don't know, but
what did he have to say?
He just said that they had fun together, that they all played ball together. So
that
was before, obviously, before Dean Martin made, on Linden Avenue in Steubenville, Ohio.
Wow.
Yes. After that, I went to college, and of course, then I went to New York City, and it was a Cinderella story.
What drew you to New York City, though? There was something that
I did community theater.
Okay.
And a lot of people, when I was doing community theater, said, you should go to New York. So I took their advice. I had $1,400 in my wallet. I had an airline ticket, and I went, but I was not an equity actress. I learned the hard way that you can't get into auditions unless you're equity, the union. So I had to sit with lots of bag lunches in the halls of many, many auditions. Well, finally, they had an open call for The King and I with Yul Brynner. And long story short, out of about 6,000 people, I auditioned. Yul Brynner was in Japan. They wanted him to see me. And then he saw me, and I was cast in the role of Tup Tim in The King and I. My Italian mother always said, God gave you a voice, and if you're singing for an audience of one, you give exactly what you're going to give if you were singing for thousands. She's always
said. Oh, how about that?
Please. And you know what? Words of wisdom.
There's something very important that I want to bring up, because she is associated with Mark Antonelli.
Yes. Okay?
Another great performer out in this valley.
Let's talk about what you guys are doing together.
I'm so excited. As a lot of people know, I've been singing at the Indian Wells Resort Hotel for several years now. And my boss wanted something different this year, and he said, do you happen to know of a male singer? And I said, do I ever? And so I introduced him to Mark, and the long story short, Mark and I are doing a wonderful show together, and it's called An Evening of Elegance, and we have the stars on the ceiling.
That has got to be outstanding. And everybody, just so you're aware, this is the Mark Antonelli on our show Patricia and Mark work together
with. What time does your show start?
It starts at 6, and it's over at 8:45.
So this is at the Indian Wells Live, at the Indian Wells Hotel, in Indian Wells on Highway 111. Make sure you go out and see them. They're wonderful. You might catch us there as well, right? It's a great
show. Fridays and Saturdays, correct?
Yes, every Friday and Saturday. Okay. And New Year's and Valentine's Day.
There you go.
Perfect.
I had a chance to talk to him about his working with you, and he said he has learned so much from you.
Aww.
Your professionalism is rubbed off on him. He says it's an honor to work with you. Aww. As well. Don't get red over there, okay?
Even in the shadows, don't get red.
But Patricia, we want to thank you so much
thank
for being
you.
On
yes,
the show.
Very
and props to Mark
thank
as well.
You.
So everybody, please stay tuned. We'll be back after this break. But Patricia, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sheila Simone Fashion, California Riviera Resort Wear. Classy, elegant, sexy, modern, timeless. Fashion for the modern woman of all ages. Sheila Simone Fashion, available at the Shops on San Pablo, Newport Beach, La Jolla, and Naples, Florida. Is it in the end? Sheila Simone, class, elegant, sexy, resort wear.
George Christian Guitar for Hire. George's passion for playing is evident in every pluck of the strings. Set the mood for your next event or restaurant atmosphere, and his music can bring any audience back for more. George is also available for recording sessions as well as teaching all styles of guitar. So set the magical ambiance at your next event with the guitar master, George Christian.
Hello, everybody. This is Mark from The Mark and Tony Show. We love supporting our locals here in the desert. Join The Mark and Tony Show and our local performers for a fun outdoor Christmas fundraiser.
Supporting our local firefighters, Spark of Life, Food Now, the Pendleton Foundation, supporting cancer patient support.
December 11th from 11 to 2 p.m. at Ruth Chris Steakhouse in Palm Desert. Bring a toy, bring a can of food, bring a donation, or even volunteer.
Advanced donations welcome if you can't attend. See you there. Contact Anita Owens, The Cure, 760-285-1892.
That number again, 760-285-1892. 285-1892 and
Merry Christmas!
Josh Art Studio and Gallery, located in the prestigious Perez Road Art and Design District in Cathedral City, offers an outstanding selection of original abstract works. Josh is available to help any client find that right piece, that perfect piece to fit their lifestyle and their home and make them happy for years to come. Mention the Mark and Tony Show and new clients will receive a discount on their first purchase. Josh Art Studio and Gallery, your destination for beautiful, original, abstract works.
Timmy Woods Beverly Hills makes handmade wooden collectible handbags and now designs fine vegan leather handbags. Popular with celebrities, they're now shown on the Shops of San Pablo in Palm Desert and in her Beverly Hills fashionable penthouse. When it comes to designing personalized unique handbags, Timmy's is simply the best.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Patricia Welch and Mr. Mark Antonelli.
When I am down and oh my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. Troubles come and my heart burden be. And I am still and wait here in the silence until you come to sit a while with me.
standing on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more.
Incredible. Patricia Welch was on, and she was incredible. And we have, and how about the magician on the guitar, George Christian?
Huh? Hey!
Wow.
Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. Stay tuned for more shows to come. We appreciate it very, very much. So,
we love you guys. Ladies and gentlemen, good night by the three amici.
I can't do that.